Yes. Yes, I know that. Welcome to Lisbon. Hi. Hi, everyone.
Thank you very much.
And you're the head of delegation. You're going to help me to introduce everyone.
Безусловно. Я прошу прощения, мне стыдно, но я так до сих пор не овладел английским языком, чтобы говорить на нем самостоятельно.
I apologize. I'm very sorry and I'm ashamed that I still, you know, don't know English very well.
Но я представлю всю нашу команду.
I will introduce our team.
Итак, главное в нашей команде это певица.
Our main person, main character.
Это просто очень короткая характеристика. Она very, очень нежная,
very
очень
short,
добрая,
characteristics. She is a very tender, very nice and very kind person.
И очень обаятельная девушка.
And very charming girl.
Так, дальше у нас я бы представил сразу же команду. Это три на бэк-вокале три замечательных.
Three wonderful musicians.
У нас достаточно интернациональная команда.
Our team is, you know, international, I can say.
Поэтому я представлю Ари и Нетта.
So, Ари и Нетта.
Они присоединились к нам и приехали к нам из Израиля.
They joined our team and they came from Israel.
Помимо того, что они помогают Юле.
Apart from the fact that they're helping Юлия.
Они еще являются авторами песни.
They are the authors of the song.
Которая написана в содружестве с нашим русским музыкантом.
And besides, it was written.
Которого сегодня
in association with another composer, Russian composer Леонид Гудкин. He is not here at the moment, but he will come later.
Также нам помогает с
There is also another back vocalist, Ксения, who is also helping.
Я бы очень хотел представить вам и попросить выйти здесь на один стул сюда двух замечательных молодых танцоров.
To introduce to you two very talented young dancers, Ildar and Nastya.
Они совершенно юные, им по 16 лет.
They are very young, they are 16 years old.
I'll get you this year.
Sorry.
Hello, lady. You can see.
Таким же успехом можно и мой стул отдать. Так, и я не представил еще моего коллегу.
And there is another person I would like to introduce, my colleague. This is the director, the person who produced, directed the entry that you are going to see. Very famous, well known, and
модный российский режиссер.
Would like to say a very fashionable Russian director.
Алексей Голубев.
Алексей Голубев.
Я прошу запомнить эту фамилию. И мало того, у Алексея Голубева сегодня день рождения,
you know,
его юбилей.
This is his birthday today, by the way. It's an anniversary. Okay?
Now I have 1 minute to ask questions.
Я прошу прощения.
Не надо. The head of the delegation, a very famous, well-known person in Russia, TV mogul, producer, Yuri Aksyuta.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Lisbon, welcome to Portugal, welcome to Eurovision. Yulia, you had your second rehearsal today. How did it go?
First of all, hello to everyone.
Мне очень понравилось, как сегодня сработала наша команда.
I'm, you know, very happy the way our team worked today.
Абсолютно замечательно сегодня выглядел номер. Спасибо Алексею Голубеву и его команде.
The entry was looking very good today, thanks to Алексей and his team.
Спасибо большое ребятам из Тодоса, Эльдару и Насте.
I would like to thank Ildar and Nastya from Todes Ballet Group.
Большое спасибо ребятам, которые поддерживают меня, артистом, певцом, кто стоит на бэк-вокале.
And I'm very grateful to the guys who are supporting me my back vocals.
Ну, а к себе у меня, конечно, есть вопросы.
And of course, as usual, I have some, you know, questions to myself concerning my performance.
Я что-то как-то подрасслабилась к третьему разу и думала, что достаточно первых двух, и на третий раз я расслабилась.
You know, I'm not, I, you know, I felt a little bit, you know, relaxed when we were running for the third time. And I'm not very happy the way I did it.
А зря, Расслабляться надо уже после Евровидения.
We're going to perform twice and...
But you're happy, you're enjoying your Eurovision adventure.
Конечно, я безумно рада и счастлива, что наконец-то приехала сюда.
Of course, I'm very happy, absolutely happy that, you know, finally I'm here.
And about Lisbon, it's your first time in Lisbon?
Ну, второй получается. Мы здесь были буквально месяц назад, когда снимали открытки для Евровидения.
No, well, basically this is my second time because a month ago I was
that
the first time when we
postcard.
Were
that
shooting the postcard. Это не считается.
Okay, первый раз.
Okay, then I'm here for the first
time. And it's
time.
A great city.
Да.
Yeah. It's beautiful. And your husband is here with you.
Да, конечно же, мой муж вот здесь сидит.
Of course, my husband.
Hello.
Алексей, say hello to everyone.
Are you liking Lisbon? Are you liking Lisbon? Oh, thank you.
Super.
How did you meet?
Как вы встретились?
Ой, мы постучались уже более 10 лет назад.
You know, it happened more than 10 years ago.
По интернету Леша мне просто долго-долго писал личные сообщения.
So it was, you know, thanks to internet. Алексей
really?
Was writing to me, you know, for a long time. And...
Ну, это достаточно банальная история. Он мне писал, он мне не нравился, но потом он смог завоевать мое сердце.
You know, this is not a very, you know, exciting story. You know, he was writing to me, but you know, I didn't like him really at the beginning. But finally, you know, little by little, he managed to, you know, to conquer.
And how did he propose?
Никак. Мы просто пошли вместе в ЗАГС и все.
You know, we just went to the registration office and registered our marriage.
Just like that?
Просто так, да. Это было недавно, буквально 3 года назад.
Just like that. And it was 3 years ago. So I mean, when they officially got married.
Просто вы подумали, что мы так вот 9 лет живем вместе, а неофициально как-то все.
Because, you know, we were living together for almost 9 years and they just decided that it's...
Пойдем,
you know,
прогуляемся до ЗАГСа, пойдем.
So we decided, shall we go? And they said, okay, let's go, let's do it.
Yes. And let's talk just a little bit about Eurovision, because I have to give the word to you, ladies and gentlemen. I want break. It's such a positive and positive is the right word, a song. Even in the darkness, I can see the light. What do you want people to feel when they listen to your song, when they listen to you singing?
Я хочу, чтобы эту песню каждый примерил на себя, потому что она подходит абсолютно любому человеку.
You know, I think I would like everyone to feel this song as their own song, because I think it's about everyone. I think it's about every person.
Так же, как она идеально подходит мне.
It's perfect for me, you know.
Она также подходит любому из вас.
And I think that it's perfect for anyone.
Потому что как поется в этой песне, нужно слушать свое сердце и выходить из тьмы.
Because you know what I'm singing in this song is that you should listen to your heart and you know walk out of darkness into the light.
Yes, we can apply that message in a lot of situations in our lives.
Абсолютно в многих ситуациях.
Yes.
И самое
yeah,
главное, I won't break – это намерение самого человека идти к своей мечте, идти к своей цели и ни в коем случае не сдаваться.
And yes, and the most important message, yes, absolutely in many situations, and the most important thing for every person, you know, to pursue your dreams and to do what you would like to do and not to give up.
И если человек будет иметь это намерение, то ему не страшно абсолютно ничто, что бы ни было вокруг.
And you know, if you know what you would like to do, then there is nothing you can be scared of.
It's good to see a positive person like you are as you are. Now, your own. I owe you one. I know. So, JP first. Sorry. Hi everyone. I will try. Yes, because.
Good morning, Julia. Team Russia. Nice to meet you. Julia, you won the Allas Golden Star Award. Can you tell us what award this is? And is there any award, any prize in your life, music career that you would like to win?
Звезда Аллы Пугачёвой. Это моя первая награда, достаточно значимая для меня, потому что ее для меня вручила Алла Борисовна Пугачёва. Это очень популярный артист в России, уважаемый артист.
You know, this is my first award, I can say, this Allas Star, and it's very significant and very, very valuable for me. To understand how important this award is for Julia, not, you know, only for Julia, because Alla Pugacheva, you should know, this is a mega star in Russia. You know, the person, she's not just a singer, a composer, an artist, actress. She is, you know, a very big celebrity, authority in the show business, in the music world. And, you know, the person with such great credibility that when she's saying that, you know, this is good and this is bad, everybody trusts her, you know. So that's why, you know, just to explain that what Allas Star means.
She's like prima donna, didn't she?
Prima
97,
donna.
I think.
Yes, she was she participated in Eurovision Song Contest in 1997.
Sorry.
Другие награды, ой, вы знаете, их так много, надо все, по-моему, получить, каждую награду, и в плане артистическом, и вокальном, их же очень много. Я не знаю, какие там золотые микрофоны, золотые пластинки, Грэмми, Оскар.
Yes, for the, you know, for the other awards, you know, I don't know, there are so many of them. Of course, I would like, you know, maybe to collect all of the awards. I don't know, golden microphones, golden discs, you know, whatever.
Thank you very much. Next question. Yes, please.
Спасибо.
The mic is coming.
Hello, good morning.
Наиля Гадулин, just speak Russian press. I have two questions, one for Yulia, one for Ildar. Be ready. Yulia, what is the difference between Yulia Samoylova last year and this year? What feeling about your mission, about your goal? And Ildar, what about your dance? Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. What question to answer first?
Знаете, особой разницы не произошло, только разве что я стала старше на год. А так все тоже большое и сильное желание быть участницей Евровидения и достойно спеть и донести до человека частичку энергии, частичку себя.
You know, I don't think there is a big difference between last year's Julia and this year's Julia. I'm just 1 year older, basically. But as for the rest, still, you know, it's the same me who would like to participate in the Eurovision Song Contest and to do it in the best possible way, to present, to perform myself and my song and my country.
Thank you. Now, the dance question.
Ну, во-первых, хочу сказать, что это огромное счастье работать здесь, с такими людьми, в данной атмосфере, в данной обстановке. Это замечательно, и это для нас, для артистов, очень значимое событие.
You know, first of all, I would like to say how happy and excited we are to be here, to be in this, you know, wonderful environment. You know, this is this is happiness for an artist, you know, to perform at such a big event and to work with such great people I'm working with.
Данная идея предполагает, ну, такое соединение природы, человека, его внутренней стихии и значимость этого в жизни каждого.
And as for our dance, this is, you know, the representation of the unity with human being with the nature, you know, and the importance of what this human being has inside.
Thank you very much. We have to finish here. We don't have more time. Russia has been doing really well in Eurovision. A million voices, Believe, Duranovsky Babuski, great songs. So good luck. Enjoy this Eurovision adventure. Welcome aboard, Yulia, Russia! Thank you very much.